Today we would be covering some little live holy hacks to improvise or save your skin on Holi to help your hair not get damaged. Plus we would be covering a little vlog, live vlog for Holi, for her playing and enjoying today with lots of colors and water and pichkaris and balloons, right Chana? Yeah, So let's start with the basics. The basics include, you need to clean your face nicely with a nice face wash, a baby face wash or whichever one you use. So I am into a no makeup look today. So we're just going to wash our face. That is it. Clean up nicely, specifically your T-zone, your pore areas. And let's see what we have to do further, right? So, okay. So today Shona is helping me with our skincare regime, right Shona?
Yes.
Yes. So Shona will tell us how we have to wash our face. So we take a little of our face wash which we use. Okay, Shona is cleaning her face. Very nice. Wow. So have you cleaned your face nicely? Over the eyes. Oh wow, Shona ji. Very nice. Take the towel and clean your face. So, you better? You good to go? Yeah? The face is clean now? Great.
So let us clean our face. Just this basic cleanup. Very important. Don't think ki aaj ka chehra ganda hona hi hai, so no need to clean your face. Clean your face nicely. Clean the pores properly. And that is it. Try using some hot water. Why? It will help open up the pores. So how will you close the pores now, right? You will take a toner and a simple mist that will help. So let's go tone our face, right? Okay.
So guys, let's start up with the further section. I have a simple toner. I'll be just putting up the toner. It's a must step. Close your pores. Very important. Don't wear contact lenses at all. It's risky on Holi because it can create a lot of corneal abrasions, corneal ulcerations. The colors can affect your eyes. They get bounded to the contact lenses. So it's a no-no on Holi. Don't wear contact lenses. Yeah, just wear your spectacles. If you have a numbered eye, so you can just wear your spectacles. It's easier. Okay, and after this, the toning, my face is dry. I've just done a little mist. So this is for us adults. And Shona will be telling you what to do. So this is, I have a cold cream from Body Shop. Why use a cold cream? It has more oil-based content. So it tends to last a little longer too. And when you try and run from someone, somebody tries to hold you, it will slip off the color too. So,
color.
Why color didn't like this? Tell me.
Because cream is rose cream.
Rose cream is oily cream. So, isse fir color stick hoega jab hum naayenge ki utar jayega.
Utar jayega.
Utar jayega. Jadoo se. Kaise bata do please friends ko apne.
Jab paani daloge to utar jayega.
Paani daloge to utar jayega. Okay. So basically, try and apply the cream all over your hands nicely in between the creases, on the cuticles of the nails. Very important. And do put a nail polish for the girls. It's very important. It will save your nails. Put any color, put transparent color, put something on your nails, on your hands, on your toes, every place, put it. Okay. And don't forget to apply it on your feet very nicely. Apply it nicely on your feet. Okay. Apply it to the neck. Apply it to your ears. It's very important. Right, so that ye saaf ho sake aaram se baad mein and nicely on your face for Holi. And now we are coming on to the hair. We did our nails nicely, we did our eyes, okay, we are done with the skin regime. Okay, don't forget your lips. If you don't want to put a cream onto your lips, you can try using a lip balm or some basic gel, lip gels or something on your lips.
Okay.
Don't forget your lips, okay? And now is the hair part. So Shona, what are we doing?
Aloe vera.
What is this? Aloe vera? Oh, aloe vera. Please put it on. Aloe vera coconut oil? So this is aloe vera coconut oil. It is very good. It actually helps grow your hair. I don't know what wonder it has. And I'm not promoting it or something. But we are just using it for the purpose of saving our hair on Holi. You can use almond oil too if you're allergic to aloe vera or coconut. If you're again allergic to coconut, then you can use sarsoka oil. If you're not comfortable with sarsoka oil and smell, then you can go in for olive oil. There are a lot of options. So do put some oil on your hair. So guys, we are making our balloons. Yes, come on, Jenna. We will make our balloons. Yeah, come on. Yeah. Okay. Oh my God. Look at this. The balloons, Jenna. Oh my God. अगर हमने इनको टाइम पे नहीं बंद किया तो ये क्या होंगे? फट जाएंगे कि नहीं? फट्टी हो जाएंगी? फट्टी? होने वाले फट्टी?
नहीं.
नहीं?
नहीं बताना.
अच्छा, अपने आप गिरेंगी कि हमने गिराने हैं?
हमने.
कैसे गिरेंगे बताओ अपने फ्रेंड्स को.
मैजिक से.
कौन कौन से कलर है इसमें? हरी अप
ग्रीन.
अच्छा, पर्पल भी है इसमें? मुझे तो दिखाई नहीं पर्पल.
ब्लू.
No.
channel, share and subscribe our channel. Don't forget to comment and keep up the colorful love you're spreading all around.